Hey everyone. I was invited by BMW to participate in their ultimate driving experience event at Gillette Stadium this past weekend. Yeah. It's not a Porsche event, but honestly, who can say no to driving performance cars in autocross format? I had a great time. I drove the all-electric BMW i4 M50 and also the BMW 330e, pushing both of them to the limits in autocross. I also had a demonstration of the off-road capabilities of the BMW iX all-electric SUV. All in all, BMW have great cars, and I've been tempted by the likes of the BMW M4 competition, but in the end, I like my Porsche.
Down the hill we come through the two sweepers. This long left-hander, keep turning left just like that on your first lap to stay on the track. Down the infield straightaway, brakes right in front of us, and then ease the power on as you go up around that corner.
So talking about Porsche, this was the same location as the Porsche World Road Show in 2016. That was the last year Porsche did the road show in the US, and I got to participate. Stay tuned so that you can watch my experience in 2016 with some really nice cars. I got to drive the 981S and GTS, as well as the 991.1S and GTS. Also the Panamera S and the GTS. And to finish, we participated on an instructor driving experience in a Panamera Turbo S. I hope you enjoyed the video, and remember to subscribe to the channel for more content.
Good to see you.